Okay, so welcome back to UNIEL. I'm a little bit salty right now because I just spent 30 minutes preparing a video for you guys, playing against Waldstein, Lynn, Carmine, and Yasuhiro. I'm breaking them down, and I screwed up because I accidentally went back to the home page before I pressed the home button, or share button, I mean. And so that entire video got erased, or not erased, because that would imply it was there to begin with, and it wasn't. So I don't have time to go through them all again right now, so just for content's sake, I'm going to do some missions with Eltnum, learning her, because I messed a little bit with her in a training mode, and I like the way she played. So I'm going to figure out more about her playstyle, going through her missions, and see if I really want to pick her up or not, because I still don't have a main, even though I've been playing with Hyde. I'm not 100% sure I want a main Hyde. I've just mostly picked him up because he seemed like an easy to pick up character for getting into the game, and I wanted to get a quick grasp on how this game plays. But now that I've gotten a bit of a better understanding about what to do in this game, I think I want to mess up with a little bit of Eltnum. So let's just jump into that, do some Eltnum missions, and I'll upload me going through those four characters I just mentioned again at some other point. I'll try to do it as soon as possible, but yeah, that peeved me off. So let's start with these beginner missions. Okay, down A, down B, B, C, down C. Alright. Hold on. I got it. Okay, I know what they want. I did that right, but in the wrong order. There we go. Okay. Yeah, one more time. Alright, one more time. Good measure. Wrong way. Alright, cool. We can move on. Down C, quarter circle back A. Here we go. And it's ranged too. I'm not gonna do that. Hey, I can do that from pretty far away. That's almost half screen. Okay, I'm going. Down A, down B, down C, one hit, C, jump cancel, A, B, C. Let me see the demo. Okay. Oh, almost had it. There we go. Let me try that again. One more time. Alright. Let's move on. There we go. sometimes. Alright, next one. Now see. I can hit. Oh, I can hit. Oh, charge. Gotcha. Gotcha. There we go. Just gotta be passionate about it. There we go. Oh, one more time. Okay, so I can't be too close. Back up. There we go. Alright. Moving on. Go. Oh, wrong thing. Alright. B, C, double down A. Gotcha. Alright, next one. Dash C, down B, down C. Okay, this one's gonna be a bit tricky. Okay, so this has to be on hit. I mean, that was it, but that wasn't down C, that was down B again. That's what they want, so I guess I just move on. So that was all the intermediate ones, and now we can move on. Or that was all the beginner challenges. Now we can move on to the intermediate challenges. So... I see. There we go. I just had to cancel it earlier. Try that again.
Come on.
this is gonna be hard. With this controller, at least. I think I'll skip over this for now. Oh, that's the last one? Okay. Screw it, I get the point. Alright, I'm gonna do one more. Screw my life. On second thought, I'm gonna end right here. Yeah. So that's going to be it for right now. Like I said, I apologize. I wanted to upload another character video, but my PlayStation decided to not work in my favor today. But I'll try to get that video up as soon as I possibly can. I'll be working on it later on today. So be on the lookout for that.